In January, United Airlines will suspend direct flights between Manchester and Washington's Dulles Airport. The airline is citing staffing and other operational constraints. This is the second time in 2 years the route has been halted. Travelers going to D.C. can still book direct flights to Reagan Airport on American Airlines.